You're gonna come out bleed on your leg? That's how you know you're hitting it. When the nuts start slapping on the ass, that's how you know you're hitting it. When the nuts just are fucking clapping.
It's bad, dude. She got so wet, she didn't even know she was bleeding. That's how fucking bad it was.
Fuck that.
He trained her.
She bled. Delete that one for real. Don't post that shit on YouTube.
I remember when.
For real, dude, she got so wet. I remember, dude, I remember it, the feeling of it being on my fucking leg. Don't post it on YouTube. And then I got up to go fucking wipe it off my dick. Because I saw it on my dick first. And then I was like, damn, I might as well jump in the shower.
Now, that's what happened on fucking.
And then I, when I was in the shower, I was like, the fuck? And it was plumbed down. To fucking hear. Oh, yeah, it was soaking fucking wet.
That's what happened to Haley Downing. I heard somebody knock at the door, so I get up and I look around the corner and I look back down. I'm like,
Luke Collins really skinny too.
It's just like out here and I just see blood on.
That's actually when he was working with.
I was like, you on your period?
I don't care if they're on their period, dude, but no. Shit, I like to know before I hit it too.
She wasn't on her period.
John's,
that bitch just splattered everywhere.
That's had John skinny there too.
Yeah. I don't think Morgan's on her period either, honestly.
You beat the guts up.
I made something.
Sarah Whitmore, that bitch got wet. It was like a waterfall.
What the fuck, Sarah Whitmore? She be favoriting my shit on Twitter.
Instagram.
Fuck her. Be careful, though, when she comes. She'll let you know when she's about to come, and then next thing you know, you're about to drown.
That's what I want, man. I'm gonna hit her up.
You about to drown?
Drink some swimming trunks to that fucking party. To that party.
Got it.
I'll put that on fucking YouTube.
I'm trying to tell you, you better bring some shit for that one.
On floaties and everything.
You need a bandage with your fucking Morgans, huh?
I'm telling you,
you're bad. Molly.
Pads!
If you ain't got a snorkel, you ain't bad.
Molly's dumbass. I'm joking, Molly. I bet you watch these.
I
can't believe
this motherfucker was like, because it was right here. We were right here doing it. They said, you know, I just felt it like. It went down.
Drip down your
shit. So I'm about to come. Keep going. Try to
slammed it.
One more time like that.
Bow.
Oh, I got up. I went to the bathroom and pissed. And then I look, and it's just like. I was like. They said, of course. I was like, what's going over here?
Oh, never mind. Sarah did. She just liked my video. Posted.
Hey, bitch.
I know she followed me.
Tell her to come over. Bring a snorkel, a floaty, and a fucking noodle.
Shit. Put that on YouTube.
You never know. You ever had a bad bitch, Bruno?
One.
Worst sex experience.
Hmm?
Worst sex experience. Go.
Oh. Recent.
You don't have to name them.
No, I don't name them.
You ain't gonna say when.
Fuck, by the time they see this video, they might be a bad bitch, and I might want to hit it up again.
Shit.
The worst experience I've ever had in sex is when a girl just lays there and lets me do all the work. Sorry, bitch, this is the 21st century. You can do some freaky shit.
Choke me.
Haven't a girl choked me yet.
Me neither. But,
what's the weirdest thing something a girl's in the East now?
Butthole.
I don't know about that.
Licked it. For real, it feels good. It really does. You can ask John. It feels awesome. Sorry. Sorry for whoever's watching this. Don't ask me questions about it if you ever watch it. But yeah, it felt good. Honestly. My. Worst place you had sex?
The worst?
Weirdest.
Honestly, we should just make another one for that one. Because it's like going on four.